Hello everyone, my name is Advait Vedant. Currently I am working for Byju's. I live in Bengaluru. I completed my engineering from Birla Institute of Technology, Mesra, Jaipur campus. Before that I was living in Bokaro Steel City, and I completed my schooling from Bokaro Steel City itself. I scored 95 in chemistry board exams and 75 plus in chemistry alone in JEE Mains 2015. During these years, I was closely associated with Nitish sir, and when I started learning from him, I realized how the science behind any concept or how the actual physics behind any concept works. I was not mugging up, or I was stressing my mind to learn something or remember something just because it is in the syllabus. I was learning how the actual concept is working, and it gets a lot easier when you learn in such an approach, when you take such kind of approach in learning anything, not just science or not just preparing for any particular exam. Why a particular reaction, chemical reactions working in a certain different way, a molecule showing some different kind of property, these kind of things becomes exception to us, but these are not actually an exception, but there are certain different forces working on it. That's why it becomes an exception to a particular law or a particular scenario. So these kind of minor hints, which becomes a solid concept, I learned from Nitish sir only. And the youngsters who are looking forward or who are considering to get an access to Nitish sir, I would definitely recommend to not let this opportunity go. Just go to him and get access from him. He will not just be an educator, he will not be an faculty to you, he will be a mentor and a very good friend for you. He will not just teach a subject to you, he will mold you in a certain way that you eventually crack an exam. You work on your strength, you work on your weakness also, and then you eventually crack your exam. He will be a mentor to you, not just an educator or a teacher. So all the best to all of you guys. Thank you so much.